was...
Oh my god, the proposal.
Did you guys know about it beforehand?
I think some people might have, but I had no idea. I mean, Jen and I had been out of town all weekend. And so, you know, when Darren started to give a curtain speech, I thought, well, isn't that interesting? You know, it's Darren, it's not going to be the producers. Or it's Darren, it's not going to be Janet. And then it was interesting because Darren's very comfortable and he was pacing and I thought, what's going on here? And then when he started talking about Janet, I just went, oh my god, like you can smell it. You know, like in high school, every once in a while, because I went to Catholic school, every once in a while they'd just give us a day off for no reason. And you could tell when it was coming. It was like day off, day off, day off. And then that day it was like proposal, proposal. And I'm not like a crazy wedding girl, but I thought that that was really sweet and cool. Like they're a very public couple. They post pictures of each other on Facebook and they talk about each other and they obviously, you know, are really comfortable sharing it with, you know, the audiences and fans and whatever. And so for them it felt really cool. And she was really happy. I think he's really happy and they get along great.
Yeah.
It was really nice on that particular day to have that.
Yeah.